Hi, I'm Meryl Streep, and I'm so proud to be here in honor of Misty Upham and the legacy that she has left in this tribute by Yale to new students of great talent and promise. That reflects who Misty was. Her life cut off way, way too soon. I was so lucky to be able to work with her and her unique blend of authenticity, passion, and compassion. In her, there's no better tribute that I could pay her than to read a poem by the great N. Scott Momade entitled The Delight Song Up to Sawai Tali. I am a feather on the bright sky. I am the blue horse that runs in the plain. I am the fish that rolls shining in the water. I am the shadow that follows a child. I am the evening light, the luster of meadows. I am an eagle playing with the wind. I am the farthest star. I am the cold of dawn. I am the roaring of the rain. I am the glitter on the crust of the snow. I am the long track of the moon in a lake. I am a flame of four colors. I am a deer standing away in the dusk. I am a field of sumac and pomme blanche. I am an angle of geese in the winter sky. I am the hunger of a young wolf. I am the whole dream of these things. You see, I am alive. I am alive. I stand in good relation to the gods. I stand in good relation to the earth. I stand in good relation to everything that is beautiful. You see, I am alive. I am alive. That's for you, Misty, and for you, lucky ones, who are living out her dream. Congratulations.